Any big movement will only start if the stock or if CTRM start trading beyond 2.9.